late in the second period. Heavy hit as Couture just ran right over Dellandrea, and Benn steps in to fight Couture. Two of them have dropped gloves, and then Benn with the left got a couple of big shots in. Jamie Newey tagged him with that last one and just stopped. No words. They'll look at one another, and the two captains head to the dressing rooms respectively early. So the puck gets chipped back, and Dellandrea is trying to gather the puck and put it in deep, and he got filled in by Logan Couture. So Jamie comes in to support his lining. A body blow, and then two quick lefts pretty much ended that one. And we'll see what kind of discipline comes out of the stripes. So Jamie's got two goals and a scrap in the game tonight. He led the Stars by a healthy margin in pugilism and penalty minutes last year, and he's back to adding offense along with it. Dellandrea got in a scrap last game in Winnipeg, and a spirited one with Brendan Dillon.
39 San Jose, 14 Dallas, each fighting, fighting.
Yeah, you got the little giving him the gears.
So, yeah, I mean, they talked it over to see whether they were going to probably nail the Stars captain with a instigator. Pop the top with the first one, forearm shiver. And then that was the end of it. So we'll see whether that drives a little bit of competitive life into them too. I mean, they're out playing and out shooting San Jose as this period moves along. They just can't get anything to work for them. You know, like, nothing is working tonight. They haven't been on the power play again. And look, when you're fourth in the league in power play percentage, teams are going to try to avoid putting you on the power play like it's a plague. And they've managed to be able to do that through almost two periods now.